Welcome back to Mac Customs, everyone. We're just going to do a quick little video here showing how we move the chicken coop. So when we set it up there, we had left a rope attached to it to make it pretty easy. These guys also have just ground floor. So every few days we just pull it ahead a little just to give them fresh grass and clean it up. Going with that. That was pretty easy. Just hook it right up to the crane, pull it along there. I just have to fix their water bucket inside, but you can see the difference.